Hello boys and girls, welcome back to your English math fun. Haven't you listened the problems in your classroom? Don't worry, you can learn through my YouTube channel dealt in easy and simple method. Watch the video until the end. This is the continuation of exercise 2.2 from question number 5. If a is equal to x such that x is a natural number, b is equal to x such that x is an even natural number, c is equal to x such that x is an odd natural number, d is equal to x such that x is a prime number, these are all given in set builder form. First we have to write the set builder form into roster form. Okay, I will write this. A is equal to x such that x is a natural number, means we have to write all the natural numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and so on. Okay, b is equal to x such that x is an even natural numbers. Okay, we have to write even natural numbers 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 and so on. C is equal to x such that x is an odd natural number. Okay, odd natural numbers 1, 3, 5, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Next, D is equal to x such that x is a prime number. Okay, what are the prime numbers? 2, 3, 5, 7, 11 and so on. First, we have to find A intersection B. Okay, A intersection B is equal to, write the set A 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 intersection B. Write the set B 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Okay, when we find intersection of two sets, simply we have to find the common elements of both sets. बच्चो, जब हम intersection देखते हैं, तो मुश्तरिका अनासिर को पहचानना चाहिए. क्या क्या है यहाँ पे मुश्तरिका अनासिर? देखिए, 2, 4, 6, 8 means A intersection B is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay, this is A intersection B. Next we have to find A intersection C. A intersection C is equal to, write the set C, set A first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 intersection C, right set C. 1, 2, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. A intersection C. Simply find the common elements. 1 is common, 3 is common, 5 is common, 7 is common. Okay, A intersection C is equal to 1, 3, 5, 7, okay, 1, 3, 5, 7, this is all. Next, what we have to find? A intersection D. A intersection D. राइट द सेट ए फर्स्ट, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, इंटरसेक्शन डी. राइट द सेट डी, 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, and the intersection of A and D is equal to, simply find the common elements, 2, 3, 5, 7, 2, 3, 5, 7. B intersection C. B intersection C is equal to, write the set C first. B. B is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Intersection C is equal to 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. And find the intersection of set B and set C. Find the common elements. Only is there 2, there is no 2, 4, there is no 4, 6, there is no 6, 8, there is no 8, 10, there is no 10. Means this is a null set. There are no common elements in B and C. So this is a null set. Okay. Next we have to find B intersection D. B intersection D. Okay. Write set B first. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Okay. Intersection D is equal to 2, 3, 5, 7, 11. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11. Okay. Find the common elements. 2, 4, no 4, 6, no 6, 8, no 8, 10, no 10. Only 2 is common in B and D. B intersection D is also over. Next, C intersection D. C intersection D. Write the set C first. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Intersection D is equal to 2, 3, 5, 7, 11. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11. The intersection of C and D is equal to, find the common elements. 3 is common, 5 is common, 7 is common. Okay, only 3, 5 and 7 are the common elements in C and D. Write the answer, 3, 5, 7. Okay, students, we have found A intersection B, B, A intersection C, A intersection D, B intersection C, B intersection D and C intersection D. क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, वी हैव टू फाइंड द डिफरेंस ऑफ सेट्स. बच्चों क्या है, हम तफरीक मालूम करना चाहिए. ये दिया गया है और बी सी और डी, देर आर फोर सेट्स. वी हैव टू फाइंड द डिफरेंस ऑफ सेट्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू फाइंड नंबर 1, ए माइनस बी. 1 ए माइनस बी. ओके, राइट द सेट ए, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21. Okay, minus right set B, 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. Okay, we have written two sets and we have to find the difference of two sets. Okay, bachcho, when we have to find the difference of two sets, first we have to find the common elements and write the remaining elements of A. What are the common elements? Find out. Okay. Is there any common element? 3? No, 3 is not. 6 is also. There is no common. And 12? 12 is common. Okay. 12 is common. 12 is present in both A and B. 15? 15 also. There is no 15. 18? There is no 18. 21? No. Only 12 is common. So, cancel 12. Cancel 12 and write all the remaining elements of A. A minus B is equal to write all the remaining elements of A. Bacho kya hai? Jo baki bache huye hai anasir, ye sab lik dijiye. Kis mein ke? Ye set mein ke. Set A mein ke baki anasir. Okay, 3, 6, 9, 15, 18, 21. So, this is all A minus B. Okay, A minus B is equal to 3, 6, 9, 15, 18, 21. And second one, A minus C. A minus C. Write the set A, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21. Minus C. Write set C. C is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16. Okay. What we have to do first? Cancel the common elements. Okay. Cancel the common elements. The 3 is not common. 6 is common. Okay. Next 9. 9 is not common. 12 is common here. 15 is not common. 18 is also not common. 21 is also not common. And we have to write the remaining elements of A. Okay. 3, 9, 15, 18, 21. Okay. Next we have to find third one. A minus D. Third. A minus D. Write the set A. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21. Minus D. Write set D. 5, 10, 15, 20. Cancel the common elements. Okay. 3 is not common. 6 is not common. 9 is not common. 12 is also not common. 15 is common. So cancel 15. 18 is also not common. 21 is also not common. So we have to write the remaining elements of A. Okay. 3, 6, comma, 9, 12, 18, 21. Okay, next we have to find fourth one, B minus A. Fourth one, B minus A. B minus A. Okay, what are the elements of B? 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. Okay, minus A. The elements of A are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21. Now, cancel the common elements. 4 is not common, 8 is not common, 12 is common, so cancel 12. 16 also not common, 20 is also not common. So, we have to write the remaining elements of set B. 4, 8, 16, 20. Okay. Till now, we have found four answers. Next, fifth one. What is fifth one? C minus C. C minus c minus a is equal to, write the set c, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, okay, minus a, write the set a, 3, 6, 9, 12, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 15, 18, 21, okay. Now cancel the common elements, 2 is not common, 4 is also not there in 6, 6 is common, so cancel 6, 8, 8 is not common, 10, 10 is not common, there is no 10 in A, 12, 12 is common in both, cancel 12, 14 is, there is no 14, 16, there is no 16, so write the remaining elements. C minus A is equal to 2, 4, 8, 10, 14, 16. Okay, next one. Please like, share and subscribe AR English Math Fun and hit the notification button. D minus A. Is equal to, write the set D, 5, 10, 15, 20, 5, 10, 15, 20, minus A. A is equal to 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, okay. Cancel the common elements in A and D. 5 is not common, 10 is not common, 15 is common, so cancel 15, 20 is not common. Means we have to write the elements 5, 10, 20. D minus A is equal to 5, 10, 20. Next, 7th question. 7th one, what is the 7th one? B minus C. B minus C. Write the set B, 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, minus C is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16. Okay. Cancel the common elements. 4 is common. 8 is common. 12 is common. 16 is common. Okay. And what are the remaining elements in B? Only 20. Only 20. B minus C is equal to 20. Okay. Next, 8th one. What is 8th one? B minus D. B minus D. Write the set B first. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. Minus D. Set D is equal to 5, 10, 15, 5, 10, 15, 20. Okay. First, you cancel the common elements. 4. 4 no common. 8. There is no 8. 12. There is no 12. 16. No 16. 20 is common here. And write the remaining elements in set B. What are the remaining elements in set B? Is equal to 4, 8, 12, 16. Okay. 8th one is over. Next, we move towards the 9th bit. Okay. 9th one, C minus B. C minus B is equal to, C is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16 minus B. The set B is equal to 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. Okay, cancel the common elements in both the sets. 4 is common, 8 is also common, 12 is common, 16 is also common, and the remaining elements are 2, 6, 10, 14. Okay, next, 10th one. We will write the 10th one here. 10th one. Okay, D minus B is equal to, write the set D, 5, 10, 15, 20 minus B, 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. Okay, cancel the common elements. 5 is not common, 10 is not common, 15 is not common, 20 is common in both sets. So, D minus B is equal to 5, 10, 15 over. Next, we move towards 7th question. Question number 7. State whether each of the following statement is true or false. Justify your answer. Question number 1. Two sets are given here. 2, 3, 4, 5 and 3, 6. And it is stated that the sets are disjoint sets. Okay. First of all, you should know what is a disjoint set. If two sets have no common elements, such sets are called disjoint sets. If there are no common elements, find, is there any common element in two sets? Yes, 3 is common in both the sets. So, this is not a disjoint set. The statement is false. Okay. Next, A, E, I, O, U is the first set and the second set is A, B, C, D. Find whether there is any common element or not. A is common here. Only A is common. If there is no common element, then only it is said to be a disjoint set. But we found A is common in the sets, two sets. So, this is not a disjoint set. This statement is also false. Third one, two sets, 2, 6, 10, 14, 3, 7, 11, 15 are disjoint sets. Find, is there any common element? 2 is not common, 6 is not, 10 is not, 14 is not. Means, there are no common elements in both sets. Then it is said to be a disjoint set. Hence, this statement is true. Okay. Fourth one, 2, 6, 10, 3, 7, 11 are disjoint sets. Find the common elements here. 2 is not common, 6 is not common, 10 is not common. So, there are no common elements in both sets. Hence, the statement is true. Okay. Students, this is all for today. I hope you enjoyed learning problems of exercise 2.2. This is the end of exercise 2.2 with remaining problems 5, 6, 7. In the next video, I will shoot exercise 2.3 problems. Until then, watch the video, share to your friends and subscribe my channel. Okay, meet you soon in YouTube. Bye-bye.